I've never seen anything like this.
What, heavy rain?
No, not heavy rain. Just being out when this is happening. Stop, seriously, I'm trying to record.
So you gotta go slow, you just can pull the water down and tear up the car.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Right over there by us. Literally right over there by, that was right over there by our house. Come on, people.
Where are they supposed to go, DJ? That light just turned green. What are you saying? Come on, people, for they're going. They can't run through the red light.
Stop. I'm trying to record. Imagine being in Walmart in this. I could never. Okay, so if there was a tornado that went through MTSU, would have came right through here. Yeah. Would have went right over our house. Right when we were leaving. That's crazy. That was a close call right there. Yeah, it's gonna be, if it was gonna be a tornado, it'd be like right over there. I don't think there was nothing though, really. So now it's kind of starting to lighten up a little bit. Go through this way, but I wouldn't. But you can go whichever way you want if you want.
Mm-hmm.
Trash cans down. A flag got torn up.
Log.
Oh. Definitely starting to lighten up in this area, which is great.
Well, you can blow down Slim Chickens.
Mm-hmm. Well, apparently we got some really strong winds over here. The winds are still decently strong, so... Flooded. This is obviously flooded. I wouldn't be surprised if they, holy crap, they're gonna have to issue a flash flood warning now. You don't call this a flash flood warning? Look at that. Okay, you ready?